For centuries, Mistralia's inhabitants led happy, prosperous lives in the valley, ruled by mage kings. Individuals who exhibited the gift for spellcraft were raised by the royal family. Until the troll plague. Commoner, noble, none were spared. Not even the royal family. The crown was passed to a young, untrained mage. Aetius, first of his name. He dabbled in forbidden uses of the gift, which consumed him. The Mad King destroyed entire villages. He had to be stopped. Thus began the Age of the Marquis, where magic is forbidden. But once every decade, a child still is born with the gift.
Okay, so that's the intro. Art style, the clouds look familiar to you, and then you said, nope, you lost. This is Mages of Mistralia. My friend bought this game. I'm Steam sharing with him. So this is something that was on Kickstarter. I know that much, but other than that, I don't know much about it. So I've been wanting to try it, and we're gonna try it. And I hope the audio wasn't too loud on the cutscene. I did turn the master volume down a tad, but we'll leave it at half. Hopefully that's pretty good. And then you can see I turned my settings down. Texture quality I can leave on high, but I had to turn off the post-processing and lower the shadows, turn off the VSync, just to make sure it's smooth for my poor computer. So we're gonna get started with the new game. There was once a pleasant green meadow beside a waterfall here near the Mistral Woods, with an ancient and splendid temple-like stone pavilion, older than the mage kings themselves. They used it as a forest hunting lodge until time collapsed it into ruins. No one ever goes there anymore. The Winding Glade. You set your town on fire, girl. So, they know about your secret now. Who are you? Your mentor. I have nothing better to do than start you on your road to becoming a mage. Because if I don't, you'll no doubt burn down the entire valley, idiot girl. What? Leave me alone. It was an accident. There's something I need to do real quick. I need to tap out. I know. Come. Hopefully it doesn't change anything. It looks like it pauses when I tab out. But there's something I've got to do that I want to do real quick. Okay, there we go. All better. Alright, sorry for that. I know. Come. Let me make sure that the thing is being captured for you guys. Okay, it is. I can see it. To go where? I don't want to be a mage. Think you so? Well, you probably didn't want to stop having a home and an uncle either. But it happened. So you can be someone the Marquise will soon have imprisoned or killed for being a mage. Or you can be a real mage and do some good in the valley. Come and heed me and learn. Who are you? I told you. Mentor. Something wrong with your ears, girl. Who are you? Zia. Greetings, Zia. Time to start growing up. What? Life is so easy, is it not? Yet the gift. You're a mage, or rather, you will become a mage. Or you will soon become dead. Choose! I don't want to die. So you're a mage. Let us begin. But how? Come with me. You have much to learn. Well, fine then. Okay, I can play. I suppose. I don't seem capable of selecting this. I'm gonna keep that rock in mind as it's being highlighted. It looks like there's no camera controls. It's like a top-down action game. About time. Mages can't sleep all day. So, spellcraft. Gasp! Magery! Then, if that word scares you less. People care less about words and more about deeds. The valley would be a better place. Come, you still want to be a mage? Oh, yes. But how? By trying and failing and so, learning spells. That was a spell. What spell? You seek to dazzle me with your brilliance already. I taught you the basics, but you need to learn spells. Try to do magic without knowing and without a spell book, and cottages burn down, yes? Not good. Not good. So, try and fail, and so learn. Go to Haven, where mages meet. There are others. Yes, there are others like us. In Haven, you shall receive your training. It is in deep forest, and not easy to find, so follow the trail that leads deepest in. There I shall also be, and will teach you some beginnings. You mean I go to Haven alone? Of course! You're the one who wants to be a mage. So go! But isn't it dangerous out in the valley? Of course. But... Oh, don't worry, girl. If you meet some horrible monster, just burn them up. You managed the whole cottage, didn't you? Oh, I don't know why. My controller's gonna probably do that a lot. I'm sure that either the wire's going bad, or usually it only does that in Steam. The new Steam controller stuff has been really buggy. From my experience. Anyway, life is so easy, is it not? Is it so easy, Mr. Mentor? Don't make me regret this. Alright, I can't do anything yet. So where are we going? There's a lake! I drowned! The game is over! Okay. Doesn't seem to do anything. I'm gonna assume this is some sort of checkpoint. Guess I'll come back here later. Welcome back. This game has a nice aesthetic to it. Oh, well. Rip. Drowned again. Great. How am I going to reach Haven now? I seem to be floating above the ground a bit here. Borelli's Games presents. Game produced by Louis Felix Kaukon. Not sure how to pronounce that. Patrick J. Mondo. Alright, can't go in the bushes. Mages of Mistralia. Oh, spellbook. I wonder what it is doing here.
Who are you? Oh.
Did it just speak? Or was it only in my head? Well, perhaps you'll do. Fear not, young mage. I can get you back on your way. I'd better take it with me. This spellbook appears to be communicating with me telepathically. I don't think Mentor's book does that. Okay. Imedi, number one. Item list. Wand. So cool. Apprentice stick. Basic wand does nothing special. Mentor gave it to me when he took me in. I love it. But it doesn't do anything special. There's a map. Old Mines, Haven. And the Royal Family. Aw, man. Some of that text I can't read because I have my chat over it. What's this? This is called Mages of Mistralia. I've never played this game before, so it was something new to check out. Doing a blind play. I can fall off of here and it'll probably hurt me. I have a health bar now, apparently. Here, let me show you how to use an Imedi spell. Imedi allows for instantaneous spells such as slashes and explosions. X Imedi. Okay. I open the door. Close the door. Alright. It's a random game. Kind of random game. It's probably something not too many people have heard about. I'm under attack. Okay. Was it so bad? Doo-doo! Goblins this bold? Which mage isn't guarding this part of the forest? Is someone not doing their job? I fell. Don't fall. Here you'll need a new trick. I will teach you how to cast an ego spell. Ego allows for spells affecting oneself, such as shields and fast movement. Shield. I see pots down here, so I'm gonna come down here anyway. I don't know what this green stuff is. I'm gonna have to guess it's some sort of money. So I'm gonna pick up my orbs here. Any secrets? I love secrets. Doesn't look like it. Unless I can go down there. Nope. Okay. Ooh, that hurts. Fall damage. I have a really big ego. Do I? Do I now? is blasphemy. My ego is, well, I guess it is as big as my body here. Must be a big ego. 22 green orbs. Heard that. Spear chucking. Spear chucker. Does this block? It does. Okay. I can get down with this combat. Action RPG. I don't see anything else up there. I feel you have a natural affinity with the next one. Yes, I call it an Actus spell. Actus allows for spells with conditional duration, such as mines and projectiles. Actus. Oh, fire magic, huh? Oh, neat. You just stay. Okay. It's a fireball. Actus. Got it. Puzzle solving. Like a champ. I'm gonna feel like Link breaking all these pots and barrels. What is this blue? Oh, the blue is my magic, right? Yeah, it's magic. Okay. That doesn't use magic except for the initial cast. Got it. Gun! Fallow beast! Was it a goblin? It's a goblin. Wait a minute. It's looking. Can I climb this? Burn this? I see barrels in there and I want to break them. Okay. Can I swim? No. Alright, water is toxic. You only have one spell type left to learn. Here is a Creo spell. Allows for spells with adorable effects, such as ice bridges and fire walls. Creo. Oh, neat. Ah! They can swim. What is this strange sign on the ground? It looks like a teleportation glyph, but I don't know where it leads. I'm a bold explorer. Wait, I wasn't done over here. That's kind of cool. Well, I guess that's nothing. He uses a ton of magic up. Alright, we'll teleport. I don't really see anything. When the royal family and all other mages were banned from Astralia, some of them remained and built this secret hideout. The only path leading in is magically hidden. So an unwitting traveler could not blunder through the place and not know they were near a settlement. Oh, okay. I should have read further. They could blunder through the place and not know they were near a settlement. Traveling to Haven. I'm just gonna get a drink real quick. Well, I mean, sip my drink. I have it next to me. This looks dangerous. Inspect. You interrupted me, sir. You certainly took your time getting here. I fell in the river near your house. Mentor, I found this strange spell. What's this? You already have a spell book. Show it to me! You already have spells in there, too! Well, you certainly skipped a lesson or two. Welcome to Haven, Zia. We mages meet here when needed, and this is the Enchanter. So, hello, nice to meet you. Yes, I'm the one who takes care of this place. Normally he's also the one who provides the spellbooks, but you're beyond that now, it seems. You are ready to go out into the world and start becoming a proper mage. We learn by doing. First you're going to Mistral Woods. Evil has started to take root there. What can I do? My controller can unplug again. You do what mages do. Find the source of the corruption and get rid of it. Is that really what mages do? Mages keep the valley safe from wayward magic. This was our role during the time of the Mage Kings, and it still is. Now it is your role, too. A tip before you go. You see this lamppost here? We mages can use it to record our memories to preserve our progress. Use it as you travel. This is what allowed mages to prevail for so long. Thank you, Enchanter. Also, don't step on my flowers. Follow the road down south to reach Mistral Woods. Good luck if you believe in such a thing. So I should go step on your flower, huh? It's the Enchanter's garden. Looks like there's enough space to plant something. I should ask the Enchanter about it. People keep stepping on my garden and trampling my poor flowers. That's why I'm going to ask you to get me some new bulbs. See that blue flower? That's a magic lily. Plant 4 magic lily bulbs to complete my garden. You find one in the Mistral Woods, one in the Rise, and one in the Highlands. I don't know where the last one is. I'll try to find them. Great, you can imbue some magic lilies from my garden with soul beads to create mana charms, which allow you to regain your mana in no time. The more magic lilies you plant, the more mana charms you'll be able to make simultaneously. Mana charm. Crafted out of magic lily and soul beads. I can use it to regain mana. Am I playing Terraria now? Is there corruption in Terraria? I actually never played. It kind of reminds you of a game where you play as a wolf with an eye patch. Wolf with an eye patch. I don't think I know what game that is either. I can't go in your house. I hope you don't mind me breaking some barrels. Anything back here? No? Okay. There's pots! Bust your pots. Have I cleansed the forest yet? Dude, did you see me leave the vicinity? Oh shit, I've gotta watch my step. There's no invisible barriers holding you up. Should also pay attention. This place looks spiffy. Yo, orbs for days. Oh, I want to set on fire. You must get me Terraria now. I know about Terraria. I don't know if it's my cup of tea. Green soul beads times 5. These stands are very common in Australia. They're used as magic regions during the time of the Mage Kings, but its use prevailed as a currency. So there's money. Got 5 money. Got money. Go around there in a minute. Yo, what's up? Cinna. Hello, Zia, right? I'm Cinna. Welcome to Haven. You can come here to relax, meet other mages, and eat. There's also the trial of the mages to test your skills, but you're not ready for that yet. Neither is your controller. I don't know if you guys can hear that. You probably can. But I apologize. Nothing I can do. It seems to be just disconnecting and reconnecting immediately. Saw that. Oh, yeah. For the statue. The plate says Debrucid. Legendary hero and quite mad. Was there another prompt over here? Oh, I was for him again. Yeah, I know it has co-op. Used to play, got everything and dropped it after that. I could track some friends to play it. I think I have a couple of friends that play Terraria. We'll go down here later. Let me go check out behind here and then on top. Do it in that order. If I can get behind here. I can. Any hidden pots? No? So what's this? What a strange device. This instrument is used to safely observe the sky. It is currently unpowered. Okay. I like the music. Looks like we're gonna be exploring quite a bit of stuff. I'll try to be thorough. So what's up here? Anything? Just this? Mentor told me about a yearly gathering of mages. Maybe this is where it takes place. A stone used to be in Mistralia Castle. Mages would gather around it to decide where they should put their efforts next. This is intriguing. My book has been around, it seems. I'm sure we have the most powerful spell book in existence. Wait a minute. This is the Altar of the Ages. It's a list of all the mages of Mistralia. It says this lists all mages from 0 to 2. Do I want to see them? Yes. Let's do it. Oaksin, October. Om I Oshal. Oliver Varenka. Opt. Orbitron. Oryle. Vosich. Orion Koala, Orion Vagar, Orion Noir, Noir, Otakokato, Ozifish, Paladin Revenant, Pandolf, Pandrick. Oh, it was all mages from O to Z, not 0 to 2. Panthaga, Papastu, Parker Geely, Pascal. Is this like the Kickstarter backers? That's gonna be a lot. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that. Hold on, can I walk away from this? No. So we'll go through the list. Hello, Kickstarter backers. This is a pretty cool way to credit the Kickstarters. Perhaps you should have added more stones, though. Because O to Z is a lot. Is this like A to H to N? Nah. But hello, Kickstarter backers. That's a really cool way to do it. I can see there's another one here and there's another one here. I don't know if you can look at this one though. This one you can. This is A to G. Okay, so that's the last one. Found a small issue. You short money and you don't have me on Steam to send it to you. Hey, don't worry about it. You have a spare copy of Nidhogg, by the way, if any of us want it. My friend has Nidhogg, so I'm able to play it. Alright, I guess I won't go to the trial thing since we can't do that. So the only place left to check out is down this tree. Nidhogg is pretty fun. Did you know they're making a sequel? Nidhogg 2. They actually have a trailer out as well, but it kind of went under the radar. I haven't heard anyone talking about it. It looks really different. 15 soul beads. I'll take 15 soul beads. What is this? Drop 4 purple stuff and your magic shall increase. I don't have any purple stuff. Talk to you in a minute. This is drop 4 purple stuff and your life shall increase. Alright. upgrade stations, I suppose. The art isn't of your like on the second. It's definitely very different. The gameplay looks cool though. We have like bows and stuff now. I think I could get past the art style, get used to it. I want to see more. But I can understand, because it does look very strange. It's like a weird kind of cartoony look. Oh, you're new. I'm Emma, a mage just like you. I guess you're wondering how to get out. Yes. Haven is protected by a magic seal. You need to dispel it before you go in and out. Why don't you try to unseal it? Speak, mage, and enter. Ah. I get it. Not cartoony, but like gross looking. It kind of has like the real simple comic book style faces on it. Great job. I knew you could do it. Way too fleshy. Nidhogg 2 is very strange looking. Ancient mages used to hide their belongings in sealed caches. If you're lucky, you'll find other seals in remote places of the valley. Okay. What else you got? Be kind. I'm always kind, madam. Normally. Rock. I cannot do anything with this rock yet. I've used all my magic and none of it worked. The plate says Uthor Bathine, the royal cartographer, a man who dreamt of exploring the world. He bravely ventured into the unknown to put in ink the lay of our land. His footsteps reached the most secluded glades, the highest peaks, and the furthest shores. Whoa. Young lady, can you tell me where we are? I am not sure. Ah, oh, well, my map says we are here. I'll just follow the road. I hate having to take a detour. Remember, you can access your map to see how to reach other areas. Oh, wait a minute. Apparently I have a shortcut for that. My D-pad is not registering. I would probably have to set the controls for that, but we can go to the map this way. So I want to go to the right. Unless that's like a more detailed map. I'll have to set my D-pad up with the Steam controls. We'll do it. I'll do it after the stream, because I'll have to exit the game. Mistral Woods, The Rise. The last one seems to be shimmering. It says Haven. They can't see that. We just finished selling our stuff in Greyleaf Hamlet. Did you know there was a fire there a few weeks ago? No! We're going to The Rise, but the way ahead is blocked. We'll have to go through Mistral Woods. Can you customize your character? Is it like a story character? Well, based on what I understand, you don't customize your character. What you can customize are your spells. I don't have the ability to do that yet, but we do have an item list here, and we do have a wand list. So I guess we get better wands later on down the road. But you can customize your spells. Maybe we'll be able to do that soon. I'll look this way. It's blocked. Okay, let's go to the woods. Hmm. Mistral Woods. Long ago, the villagers of Greyleaf used to transport goods through the woods. I had to stop when the Marquis pulled back his patrolling guards. The goblins have since then taken over, and travelers on the main road always feel watched. Like spell move list, create spells, or select spells. So from what I understand, you can completely customize spells. So, like my little fireball thing, I can add runes to change how it works later. I don't think I can do it yet. We're just getting started after all. I'm sure the game will explain it to me soon. Tough little goblin. Oh, nice. Mushrooms. Nothing. I don't know if that's an innocent forest creature, but we just murdered it. Help! Alright, lady. You guys, you stupid? Yeah, you walk into my fire. Haha, silly fools. I just got whacked with a club. Hey, doing a great job. You okay, Rachel? We know her? Zia, you saved me. I guess you're not so bad after all. What are you doing in the woods? You know it's dangerous. The way to the castle blocked. I was trying to find another way to get there and sell my wares. But my cart broke down and I was attacked by goblins. It only gets more dangerous from here. I'll gather my things and return to Greyleaf for now. Can you let my husband, Vitas, know that I'm here? I'll sure need his help with the cart. Sure, I'll look out for your husband. Maybe. Alright, looks like there's no difference between taking the high or the low road. As far as I can tell. These goblins have quite the setup going on. Your cart is in the way, blocking me from going up there, madam. Curse you, linearity. Hey, more animals. Oh god, they get angry. That's pretty cool. That thing's fast. I wonder, does the ice do anything to them? Maybe I should try and put them on ice. They did not like me killing their friend. Oh, it seemed like it did damage to him. I guess it does do some damage. Check out down here. Any secrets? I'm trying to preserve my magic. I'm determined I'll make it. It looks like I can wait a minute for my stuff to recharge. There's no reason to be here, is there? Alright, can I drown and go back? Yes. Alright, we'll go across there in a minute. I guess I'll check out the rest of over here. It looks like there's a lot of places to go. What's this? Sacred Forest Glade. Okay. Let's think with my brain for a minute. Let's thinkity think. This would have to be here. Then this could be... Where does this go? So it has 2 points, and the only... I guess here, not there, here. Can I turn these at all? Like, turn them around? It doesn't look like it. Interesting puzzle. Where else could this go? Ah, that does work. Because it wasn't a line over on the left, so I wasn't sure if that would connect. Purple soul bead. Quite uncommon and much more potent as magic regions, but common Mistralians regard it as defective, considering them to have no monetary value. I just climbed on the chest. Hey, is there something back there? Oh, look, a magic lily. I'll take his bulb for the enchanter. Bring it back to him when you have time. You can plant it in his garden. Magic lily bulb. Bulb I found in the wild. I can plant it in the enchanter's garden in Haven. Anything else back there? I don't really see. It looks blocked off to me. I just drowned. Shortcut! Speedrun strats! Okay, I'm glad I came up here. I think I saw... Oh, I thought this was a chest for a minute. I need to keep my eyes peeled in this game for all kinds of stuff. Well, before I go over there, that looks pretty busy. Alright, I guess I'll kill these first. Dink! Yeah, really deflected. Cheers. Don't think I won't mess you up, animal. I'm mean! And you provide monies! Alright. What's this? Care for a hint. You might not possess the necessary runes for this challenge. See new hint for 50. No. Not right now. Come again. I'll figure out all your puzzles. 50 sounds pretty expensive with how little money we're obtaining at the moment. I'll come back over here in a minute. There's a time limit. But what am I doing with this? Oh. So I have to get that. And I would have to get this. I can't get up here. So I guess I need a new rune. Okay, we'll be back. Gotta remember this place. That seems pretty generous, the ice bridge distance. I'm coming for you, animal. And forget, I want money! Two more bucks! Murderer forest creatures. Sia, how could you? Traveling to Greyleaf Hamlet. With the Mistral Woods controlled by goblins and the main road to Mistralia blocked by a recent rock slide, this bucolic mountaintop hamlet's inhabitants feel more isolated than ever. When Sia accidentally burned down her house, they were quick to take matters into their own hands and exile her. Is this hometown? They gonna let me in? I better hide my wand here and avoid casting spells around people or I'll be arrested. Alright. Blacksmith towel. See ya! How nice to see you. I was afraid that I would never see you again. Tao, how are you? How's Greyleaf? I do miss it. I'm fine, but I don't think you should come back yet. The others are still afraid of you. I tell them they're being ridiculous, but you know. Yeah. Good luck, Sia. Hope I can see you again. Okay, we got one person on our team. Somebody doesn't hate us.
Oh no. Sia, what are you doing here?
I met Rachel in the woods. She was attacked by goblins. She needs your help. What? Rachel needs my help.
Oh no.
I'm coming, Rachel. Be the husband. Alright. You afraid of me? Good day, Farmer Xavier. Zia, what are you doing here? You shouldn't be here. You're a mage! The Marquis said all mages are dangerous. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Running through your wheat fields. Can't do anything with that. They won't let me use magic in town. I wonder if that guy's gonna throw me out. I thought he was raising his spear at me for a minute. I'm noticing a lot of these leaf-looking icons. The way to the castle's blocked. The Mistral Woods are too dangerous to travel. We really are isolated. That flower in your garden, would you mind giving me its bulb? Its bulb? That would ruin the flower! See ya! This is a very rare specimen. Would you sell it to me then? Sell it? Well, okay. I can sell you my flower's bulb for 99. Alright. I'll take it. Enjoy! Aniello the Shifty. You son of a bitch. So you like reading? I used to go about with my books, just like you. Now I prefer to stay home when I read. Man, 99 sounded like a lot. Okay, I'm sure I can't do anything with that yet. So, what's the map say about this? We're all the way on the right. Yeah, I don't know if there's like... Ooh, teleportation anchor. I guess I could teleport there if I was at a different one. See ya! You were banished from Greyleaf. By the will of the people and the law of the Marquis. Or Marquis. Mages are outlawed. You cannot enter. Be gone. Fine. Big bully. How are you gonna outlaw just a little girl? How old are we? And nobody came with her? Tough crowd. Hey, you can subscribe now. You just need the money now. Oh, I am honored you would consider supporting me like that. But don't worry about it. Just hanging out here is all that matters. It's fun to have your company. But yes, I have access. All affiliates are now have sub buttons, so I do have sub buttons. I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with like a notification for that. I don't have anything set up to make it fancy. Looks like I can grind some of my money back. Be gone, goblins! If this stuff just respawns, you could exit and return constantly. But maybe there's better income later. I'll leave them alone. Doo doo. Thank you again for your help back there. Say, I seem to be missing some wares. I think the goblins managed to leave with some of them. Sorry, I've got a window like right there. I should move that. Hold on, let me move my window. I'm gonna tab out for a minute so the music's gonna pause. I see the gameplay is still going, but the music pauses when you tab out. It's very interesting. Let me try moving my window over here. This might be a better spot. Alright, let's get back in. You think you could get them back? I don't know what I'm getting back. The wares? I wasn't fully paying attention there. I got distracted. Sorry. I knew I could count on you. I have 4 bags of wares missing. They all bear Grey Leaf's crest, like this one. I'll be waiting for you in Grey Leaf. Remember, you can access your inventory to view items and equip wands. Yeah, I know. I know, game. Don't worry. The goblins stole your stuff, huh? The combat audio is a bit high, or at least the goblins are. Let's see if I can adjust that. I can turn down the special effects volume. We'll try that. I'll turn the music down a tad too, just in case. I can't really tell. It sounds good to me. The goblins are kind of shrieking. I don't know if I can really adjust them much more. No, I pissed him off. Hee-hee, get wrecked. That shield's really good. It's like super good. Gonna get you. Okay. Just the basic melee attack seems fairly effective against these things. I see this teleportation device. At least I think it's a teleportation device. Where the hell are we? Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do this yet. Whatever this is. Care for a hint? You have everything you need to complete this challenge. Oh. No. Do I now? Alright. Well, I'm curious. If I can hit, does it reset as I light it up? Oh, I'm really bad at aiming this fire. It's kind of difficult. Ah, I keep missing! Okay. It does reset. Let me see if I can do this. Oof. I'm playing with the analog stick, so I'm not a very good analog stick player. Okay, it's not like resetting the time or whatnot. Oh! Well, that just makes it easy, doesn't it? Here, hold on. Alright, how? Wait, I have an idea. I want to put one past it. Shit. I was supposed to move around first. Okay. Alright. This is gonna be like an interesting puzzle solving game. Did I get it? Oh, I was just a little too slow. If on Acadium, a timeline event tells you to place a nemesis event on X time, but there's an event already, what do? You add the event. Anytime you add a new event to the timeline, you do them all in order. So you would add the nemesis event to the timeline, and then you would be forced to go and hunt it. When you go out to your hunt phase, you have to go fight that nemesis instead of choosing a hunt normally. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, let me get down here. Can I speed you up? So now I want to do this. Alright, ready? Alright, that was bad. I missed one. Ah! There's gotta be a more efficient way to do this. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it in time doing that. There's the hood event on the same year. You would do the Hooded Knight event first, and then you would do... When you go out to hunt, you'll have to fight the nemesis. And if it tells you to fight the nemesis immediately, you do the Hooded Knight event first, because that was first on the timeline, and then after that's done, you would do the nemesis event. Alright. I need to figure out how to do this. I feel like you wait until after one goes by, but I can't make it to the fourth one fast enough. Maybe I could do like... What does the green thing do? Oh, the green thing gives you a hint. It tells you if you have everything to complete this challenge, apparently I do, and then it will give you an additional hint if you pay for it, which I don't really want to pay for a hint. I want to try and figure this out. So all I know is that I can do it. Are we able to edit spells at the moment? I don't think so. Because I can't, like, select them or anything. Oh, it took up two. Hey, I did it! I just had to be more efficient with it. Purple soul bead. Cool. Anything else in here? See, somebody died. This almost looks exactly like a Torchlight 2 prop. Very much reminds me of Torchlight 2, that skeleton in a cage. Guess that's it. Yeah! You're dead for sure then? So what's paying you a visit? A red barrel. Yeah, I thought it exploded. I was like, this barrel's not like the others. I'm not just gonna smack it with my stick. I see that. Here's one of Rachel's bags. That's the first one. Bag of wares. A bag of various wares stolen by goblins. There are four in total. I should return them to Rachel. I'll think about it. I didn't really give you anything. Can I pick those up and move them around or no? I'm a little slow on the shield casting there. Hey, you! Throw spears at a little girl. Yeah, I'm not done down here yet. I just want to make sure. If I mess with this well. Okay. I just want to be thorough. I wonder if this is going to operate like our first dungeon of sorts. Silly goblin. Dink. There's all kinds of good stuff. I'm gonna beat you up! Oh god, it grew bigger. That one had way more health than the others. Or I was missing it. One or the other. Well, damn! It's a good thing that didn't fall down a second earlier. Don't think I can do anything about that yet. Oh, hi there. Big goblin champion Lardy. Think you're so tough. Okay, well. He doesn't blow up barrels when he hits them. I'm just gonna get your loot! Come at me, big guy. Got fire! It's not so tough. He just blew up his front. He blew himself up. That's nice. I like that. What? No money! Oh, okay. This chest. Got an achievement of some sort. It disappeared like immediately. I couldn't tell. New behavior. Move. Adds a movement behavior to the spell. Usable with Actus, Creo, and Ego. A movement behavior. A rune. It is a behavior rune. If you're lucky, you'll find more of these rare stones in the valley. They allow you to modify the behavior of your spells. You can now enter the spellbook menu to design a Actus spell. Try combining your new move rune to your Actus spell. Actus? Isn't that this one? Ah, no, that's the white button. Select and edit your Actus spell. Connect your new behavior rune. Move to the focus at the center of the page. Connect your new behavior rune. Oh, so it has to be connected in one of the directions it can apply. Neat. Behavior tutorial completed. You can try adding new behaviors if you find more in your adventure. Their effects stack. So this is the whole customization part of the game. Which is what interested me in it. What is this? Edit spell name. I'm not gonna change the names. So, act this with move. We have fireballs now. I'll put it on the- oh wait, is that a secret? I didn't even realize that would be a thing. Traveling to the old mines. When it was safe to wander in the forest, Greyleaf's inhabitants used to mine crystals in these natural caves. Strewn with the rubble, the outermost mined passages are unstable. Small rocks and pebbles fall from the ceiling and walls. The stone walls glint palely here and there with phosphorescent rocks. Well, I didn't mean to go to a new area, so I'm going to go back, even though there's a loading screen. I want to check out that other splody barrel. It's a pretty simple idea. Can you be read? Yes. I see your text. You said it looks like transistor a little bit. There we go. Okay, well now that that's done, I wanted to try... Oh, I guess I can put it back that way. So what happens when I put Creo with move? Oh, dude, that uses way less magic. Look how efficient that is. Ice wave! Okay. Ah! I wasn't ready for that. Suck it! That doesn't really do damage to him. Alright, so... Oh wait, it did! I killed him like one hit. Ah, it does hurt him. When it spawns, it hurts him. There's another bag. That makes two. And the bag of wares. This looks super fun. It looked really cool in the trailer. Once you get into it, that's when it's gonna be super cool. And there seems to be a lot of these. Well, not a lot, but there's a fair few. And every single thing you add changes how the spell operates. No, pick it up. There we go. I have to learn how to do that. See what happens when I add it here. This is... Yo, we have a dash? Nice. I might use that instead of the shield. Why are you here, witch? You're not attacking me. I'm too old for that nonsense. But if you don't tell me why you're trespassing in my forest, I might make an exception. I'm supposed to cleanse these woods. Do you know where this path leads? Oh, you've come to the right place. The wood wretch has returned and he's angry. The wood what? Twigs! The giant wood wretch! That grim fellow keeps growing back every 30 years or so, but he came back faster this time. Source of the corruption. That's why I'm here. Oh, a mage, are you? You can't reach him, though. What? Twigs, you can't reach him. I've locked him up so he can't cause too much trouble. How am I going to cleanse the woods, then? Tell you what. The wood wretch's corruption took over my brasiers when it last rained. Light all three brasiers, or braziers, and I'll give you the key. You want me to light your torches? Strange old goblin. So you're not mad that I've been, like, slaughtering, I don't know, maybe 100 of your kind already? at this point. What do I do first? The old mine's kind of segregated. I think I'll go to the mine after all. If this is where I'm supposed to be, of course I'm gonna go to where I'm not supposed to be. Or the other location. Ooh, wait. Barrels respawn. That's free money. Sometimes. This is slide action. Ooh. I know, I didn't pick those up. I'll get them. Ah, oh, I'll get those too. Looks like there's a distance to your magnetism. Check out the mine first. It looks like it doesn't go anywhere else. Continue. Alright. One of Rachel's bags. Looks like this is the third one. I can't make that explode. What if I tell the ice spell to move instead of ego? Wonder how often you're expected to customize your stuff to get around. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong buttons. So you hit triangle. I'm on a PlayStation controller. I hit triangle to enter the edit menu. They could have just made it the choose button. A, you know, or X. I don't know why you hit triangle to make an edit. Did I hit it? Yeah, I hit it. That's not right. I can't do this yet. That's all that tells me. Can't go here. Guess we'll go to the woods and figure that out. Mission Woods. Hey, you know what? Before it gets dark in my room, let me turn on the light. My legs are so sore. I did squats yesterday. Exercised a bit. My legs hurt so much just from squats. Oh, I'm such a wimp. Anyway, I feel like these shouldn't respawn, but I don't know if you can like grind money for a good purpose yet. Haven't found a store. I see you over there. I see you over there. I see all of you over there. Can I get into the water? It's like a bunch of stuff on the left. It looks like I could hit it with the lightning attack. I see it highlighting too. Did I pass by that on my way up and I missed it before? Maybe. Oh, I can't get down. Oh well. We'll try. Next time I'm over there, I have to just pay more attention to what I'm doing. Evil tree roots are after me. You try that again. Ah, the roots! Kick my ass! Okay. Something makes me think I want the fireball spell for this guy. He seems hard to hit. Let me edit this real quick. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's better. Do I have sets of endurance, of just endurance on the squats? I'm not sure how I would answer that. I don't really have a routine or anything. I try to work out a bit. Like when I'm watching a stream, I'll be standing and do some exercises on my free time. I don't really do sets. I'm not super good about it. That's the first brassiere. Or brassiere. I don't think I can activate that. I can activate that. Hello, demon bowler. That's what you get for charging at me. Yeah, I killed your friend. Self-defense. Here's one of Rachel's bags. Four, that's all of them. Should return them to Rachel. That's if I can find my way back out to Rachel. Oh my goodness, skeletons. Ow! How very accurate you are. Huh. Does that mean he's resistant to fire? Oh, we have to burn the bones. Second brassiere, isn't it? Nothing over here? Okay. It's like creaking going on in here. It's creepy. Yo, look at all these pots! So many! I need to light all of the brassieres for that old goblin if I want the keys to this door. Guess we gotta backtrack a little bit. This music is really nice. I'm digging the soundtrack. So that was two. The third one's over here. Yep. All the brassieres are lit. I should return to the old goblin. There's a lot of stuff I need to do already. It's been a while since you've done some good exercise. Yeah, usually when I'm watching a stream, I'm trying to get better about standing up more. So I like watch streams while standing, while doing things around the house. And then if I'm idle, instead of just sitting down, checking out stream and browsing other web pages, I try to work out a bit. Perfect! I can finally go mushroom picking. As promised, here's the key. Good luck fighting twigs. Thanks. If you're going to fight twigs, try not to burn the whole forest down. Be gone! Damn, dude. Make it sound like I burned the whole house down. No, I didn't do that. It was me. Open! Oh, fine. Lock me in here. Is that twigs? sure looks like a something I can attack. Maybe I should leave these pots for during the fight. Cause I just picked up health and stuff. Oh, here we go. I really started some shit now. Giant wood wretch twigs. He went all dad body on yourself, only about the kids. Okay, see what I'm doing. Kind of. His arms are in the water doing boots! It's okay, you can't touch me if I don't stand still. It's the old keep moving trick. Okay, I probably missed my opportunity to get more damage in there. We definitely just set this guy on fire. Aw, oh, you doused yourself. This is pretty cool. You can't touch this MP3. Attack again, huh? I'm surprised my computer can handle this. He like winked at me. Fireball attack is definitely more efficient than the other magical option and mandatory for this fight. We got nothing on this! Can't do the same patterns over and over again and expect change, Mr. Twigs. I just wanted to kill the skeleton. Get him soon. Oh, that's new. Okay, let's breath attack again. Oh, I let him hit me. Some boss discords right there. Ah, I missed. A little more advanced. We got three skeletons now. There we go. It wasn't so bad. That feeling when you set a tree on fire. New upgrade. Wood Wretch Elixir. Zia's maximum health and maximum mana are both permanently increased. Nice. The forest I deem cleansed of evil. I think we can consider the woods cleansed. Yeah, it just said that book. I certainly hope so. Your mentor said he'd be waiting in Greyleaf. You better report to him. You can reach the village by going north past the bridge. It's time to try the wood. Ooh. Wait a minute. This takes you to Greyleaf? This is the upper path. Where's the woman? I have to go return the bags to the lady. We'll find her again soon, I suppose. If I can... my controller unplugged. If I can get another teleport point, we can probably find her quicker. Come on, controller. Connect! No! Don't do this to me. Hold on, having technical difficulties. There we go. Tried to make a pun, didn't work, and you ashamed of yourself. Oh, don't be. Devise Greyleaf Hamlet. Huh, this bridge is broken. Leads to the rise. Maybe you could get someone from Greyleaf to fix it. Is that your clever way of saying don't get sidetracked? I'm listening. Going straight to the hamlet. That's spam, no! I wish Twitch didn't do that. I have ads disabled. My advice is get an ad blocker. But I suppose Twitch needs that ad revenue. You know, I shouldn't put them down. I'm an affiliate. Maybe one day I'll be a partner. So good on those ads, huh? Yeah. Oh, I just can't even pretend to be enthusiastic about that. Huh. It's kind of neat. It's a little flat. I can see that it's like a 2D JPEG with a weird layering going on to make it look 3D. Hi, mentor. I'm just going to ignore you. Oh, my. It says Minstrel Bubba Dante of Oakland. Says one more soul lost in the folly of the Mad King. It says Chris Daly Senior, 9/12/60 to 12/19/09. Huh. Says Billy, hoarder of souls. This grave can't be more than a few weeks old. Well, that's depressing. Says LBT the Great. Whoa. Says Helastus. Yeah. Says left Greyleaf too young, but there is no date. Says Inu Richter. Yeah. It says Saim Avari. Or Avari. I'm bad with R sounds. Guy, mentor, I'll talk to you. I'm sure Twitch is keeping their eye on me as an up-and-comer. No doubt here. Echo. I feel that there is less evil in the woods. It was an easy job, and you succeeded as expected. Taking care of the wood wretch is considered an easy job for mages. The wood wretch? You saw such a creature in Mistral Woods? Is there an eclipse happening? This eclipse is bewildering, yes. Are you talking about the shadow over the sun? Yes. There have been eclipses before, long ago, and they always make magic go wild in various ways. Different each time. This is an unknown, rightly to be feared. Change will likely come to the valley. We must learn more. But our observatory is old. Its sky shard has long been depleted. Maybe you can do something about it. What can I do? You can investigate places that, if known mages travel to them, would bring down the armies of the Marquis. And great harm would come to the valley in the fighting that would follow. The counselor is watchful. Okay, I can do that. Where should I go? Right now, go to the Sky Temple. It was built long ago to observe the stars. Find the instruments that are there. If we're lucky, one of them might still have its power source. Sky Shard. Bring it back to me. Well, I'll try. That is all any of us can do. Over the bridge in the swamps is a way to the rise. There you will find a path leading to the Sky Temple. On your way, be watchful. This eclipse will upset many and cause turmoil in the valley. Monsters may well be waking up all over Mistralia, so beware. Okay. I just need somebody to fix the bridge. Oh, hi there. Good day, Elena. Zia, what happened to the sun? It is hidden. I don't know. It got so dark all of a sudden. I wonder what's happening. You guys don't know what an eclipse is, huh? Mm-hmm. Zia! You're not supposed to be here. Yeah. Templessa. But wait, do you know anything about the shadow over the sun? I don't like it at all. We don't have anything to do with this eclipse, but we do intend to investigate it. You do? Well, that's good. I heard that there was a shadow like this when the Troll Wars took place. I wouldn't want that to happen again. I'm not sure anything good will come of this. I better go to the Sky Temple, as Mentor said, as fast as possible. But Zia, how'd you get here? I thought there was a giant tree creature that was blocking the way in the swamps. Oh, I defeated it. I had to cleanse the woods of evil. Really? You saved Rachel from goblins, you got rid of the tree creature in the swamps, and now you're trying to take care of the shadow over the sun. Starting to think that we might have banned you from Greyleaf too soon. Feel free to go around as you like. Just don't use any magic. Thank you, Templessa. You gonna holler that to all your buddies? Templessa Getty. I don't care what Benedict says about mages in the Marquis. You were a nice kid when you lived here. Why would that change? I see a secret! How do I get there? Can't go in. Nope, nope, nope. Chicken! I can't attack it. Huh. Interesting. Hey there, Carpenter Vitas Varnas. Ah, Zia, thank you again for saving Rachel. It's only because of you that she's here with me today. It was only natural, Vitas. So humble too. Whether you're a mage or not, we'll always consider you a friend. I only wish I could do more for you. Actually, you might be able to help me. The bridge to the rise is broken, but I need to get across. Oh, I could fix that. But that part of the woods can be very dangerous. I've seen moving trees there. Don't worry, Vitas. I took care of that. Did you? That's amazing! Let me gather my stuff, and I'll get to work on that bridge. Well, thanks, man. Hey, where's your wife?
Yeah.
I got your bags of wares, Rachel. Thank you, Zia. I knew I could count on you. Now I'll be able to open shop again. Glad to hear it. Oh, but let me warn you, goblins tend to come back to their old lair, so watch out when you go back to the woods. You might meet them again. 50 soul stuff. Everything suddenly got very dark, and now there's a shadow over the sun. The sun's settling. Though I'm sure you're already trying to fix it. Excuse me. Now that you found my wares, I can sell you scarabs. Do you know about scarabs? Do you? Maybe? What's a scarab? These rare artifacts come from a faraway land. They replenish your life energy if something bad ever happens to you. They interest you in a scarab for 50. Nah, I don't. I'm good at games. I'll need a revival potion if that's what that is. What is this? Wanted, Terry Pratchett. Author of the treasonous book, Truth, Justice, Freedom, Reasonably Priced Love, and a Hard-Boiled Egg. We have enough wanting more as criminal. Okay. The Shadow of the Sun. Is that an eclipse? Hello, Dotch. Zia, what are you doing in Greyleaf? Was it Templessa that let you in? That oaf might like you. Rachel might think of you as a savior. But I say nothing good ever comes of mages. Well, fuck you. I'm kidding. My parents told me about eclipses. The last one occurred during the time of the Mage Kings. Mage King went mad, killed a lot of innocents. What are you mages plotting this time? No plotting, just wandering around and exploring for me. Seems like a fairly large place. Oh, I can't do anything with that. Can I get the axe? Nope. Is that you? Rabbit? You squeaking like a... I don't know. Whatever that is. It's like a rooster, I guess. Bideep. Hey, fellas. Wood choppers, Phil and Nick. Chopping wood. Alright, chopping wood. The shadow. I don't think this should be happening. Hello, Jeff. Zia, I know I shouldn't trust a mage, especially with the shadow in the sky, but I'm in a pinch, and I think you're the only one who can help me. What can I do for you? It's my wife's birthday soon. She wants a new cauldron. She has her eyes set on a specific one, but the problem is we just don't have the soul beads for it. Could you... Are you asking me for money, sir? Well, I wouldn't mind helping make Sprinkles happy. How much do you need? About 75 would be good. Jeff, I don't know who you are. You owe me 75 soul beads. Oh, thank you. It is sure to make Sprinkles happy. I will pay you when I can. Come and see me later. I owe you a token to prove that you've helped Jeff in the time of need, and that he'll help you when the time comes. Hello, Jeff. I like you, Zia, but I don't like mages. Mages mean trouble. So look at the sky! Only a mage could have done this. What will happen next? Oh, you superstitious old-timey people. Nice wood shop you got here. There's light over here, but nothing special, it seems. Oh, wait a minute. There's one of those platforms that I can move. I don't see anything. I don't see a button for this one. I can't go back there. Maybe it's just there for design. I can't interact with that one. Okay. I think we thoroughly explored the right. Carrots! And Pumpkin, it's your kid. What's up? Where? Sprinkles. Hey. Mommy, mommy, what's happening to the sun? I don't know, honey. Zia, did you do this? Hey, you bitch, I just bought your birthday present. Well, if it's not you, it's probably one of your mage friends. I'm gonna take my 75 bucks back, damn it. Stuck up woman. Okay. What else can we do while we're here? Well, this is the entrance. So I guess the thing I'm most curious about is, well, how do I get on there? And how do I get onto the roof? Wow, nice place. I see barrels, can I break them? Nope. There's all kinds of stuff in here. I cannot use my wand. I see spider webs that are moving strangely. I don't know if that's some sort of interactable or what. Alright. I suppose we'll mess with this later. Does this mean the town's going to be attacked at some point? Because I can't take my wand out yet. How do I get up there? Ah. Wait a minute. Maybe. Zako! See ya! You're back! The shadow of the sun. Was that you? Of course not, Dad. This is Zia you're talking about. Yes, yes. Little Zia would never do this. I'm glad they let you in. Good day, Zako. Tao, I'm happy to see you too. Yeah, I saved her life. Oh, wait a minute. Not hers. Never mind. You might be angry at Benedict, but he's only doing his job. He's under a lot of stress now that the Marquis has a new counselor. Oh, please, Dad. He's become overzealous and mean. This new counselor is only an excuse for him to act this way. Well, maybe so. Regardless, we'll welcome you here whenever you come, Zia. Thanks, Zako. This new counselor the Marquis appointed is having a big impact on Mistralia. Seems to be trying to get rid of the mages, blaming everything on them. Sounds like a big jerk. Alright. I really want to find out how to get up to this trial or whatever. Just because I like doing or figuring out secrets. But I do not see anything at the moment that'll let me get up there. You probably get up there by getting on here. Until I can take my wand out, I doubt I can do this stuff. So I'll have to just go back. Oh, it's you. Oh, right. Excuse me. Read your dialogue already. Good day, Elena. Oh, right. We talked to you. Okay. Can you be read? You can now. The last thing you said was nice save for Twitch. Or nice save for the Twitch thing. That was a while ago. This thing should be clear when one is disconnected from chat. You don't get the reconnecting the chat message error? That's the only way I know of that you would be able to tell. The bridge is repaired! Back to work for me! Well, thanks for helping me. Oh my god! Okay, I can't just hold that. Ah! Bullies! Damn, got wrecked. I was doing so much chatting, forgot how to combat. All these mean creatures, not on mobile. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't usually use mobile. Well, I don't use mobile at all, would be more accurate. Dude, it's a tree. The wood wretch is blocking the way. Maybe I can pass later when it's all burned down. Shouldn't somebody put that out? It's kind of very close to other trees. If you aren't worried about it, I won't be either. Just let the wood wretch burn. Traveling to the Rise. The Rise refers to the river becoming so steep that even small boats assisted by ropes to town paths on the banks of the river couldn't safely move upriver. From here, sorry. Oh, having a hard time talking today. Everything had to be unloaded and go by land. Since the destruction of the Mellow Mar, that route is no longer used, and tribes of goblins fight over the land upstream at the root. At the foot of Mount Mistralia. If you roll the lantern on your 10s and a 9 on your 1s, is that a 100 on a hunt event? No. 100 would be 2 10s. If you rolled a lantern on your 10s, that's a 90. That would be a 99. Or no. No, that's incorrect. Sorry, ignore that. A lantern 10 on the 10's dice is a 0-0, so you rolled a 9. Think of it like the 1's dice comes first and then the 10's dice. 10 on the 10's dice is a 0-0, so when you get two 10's, 10 and 10, that's a 100. I don't know if I explained that very well. That's a major problem. The whole forest is gonna burn down. Just wave to everybody you meet, strange man. You have a wand. Are you a mage? Yeah, I am. I knew it! I just ran off like a little bitch. What a little bitch. Alright, well, I'm gonna go this way first. Every puzzle has its solution. Oh, I believe it. I believe it. Oh, that was actually an easy one. New behavior. Homing makes the spell attracted to nearby enemies and objects. Usable with Actus and Ego. Actus is my main spell, right? No. So it's usable with the fireball and the shield. Makes the shield attracted to enemies? Oh, I'm curious how that looks. Homing. This is the shield, right? Yeah. Hey, you. I'm not really sure how it changed. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. That guy looked like he was... Oh, it's sucking them in. Weird. Seems like it would be more useful in a fireball than that. I don't want to suck them in towards me. Well, I'll remember it does that if I need to pull something towards me. So let's have homing fireballs. Doesn't look homing at the moment. Maybe to drop them off cliffs. That's an interesting idea. They're on the other side of a cliff. Can you control fire? Yes. A fire mage! Get back here, you! Okay, I saw it. It is homing a little bit. So what is this? I wonder how I can open this door. I wonder as well. Look at my fire powers! Oh my goodness. These things are straight up dangerous. Ah, HP. You know, I might need those revival potions. We get fast enemies like this. Okay, I just want to explore for a while. There's all sorts of places to go. Nothing. Okay, I guess that leads to a different area. I won't go there yet. Camera stop moving. How about down here? Well, I'm cooking some soup. Oh, is this like, is the guy gonna end up running all the way back here if I talk to him again? Maybe he wanted me to cook him some soup. Hey, you. Are you following me? No. No, I'm just going the same way. Oh. Okay. Ah, I'm following you now. You're a mage that can use fire, so can you light this fire for me, please? Ah! Told the truth! Most mages would have been afraid to do so. That's something that might interest you. I found this wand while I was exploring. It looks like it can help with fire. Would you like to buy my wand of fire for... I can't read that. Is that 300? Oh, you don't have enough money? I guess mages aren't rich. Bitch, don't make me grind, so I'll do it. Yeah, fire wand? I'm interested. Am I gonna grind for 300 bucks now? I can hold the Y button. Ooh. 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 Oh shit, I'm so bad at doing this. X. X is the button. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you can custom both spells at the same time with the different powers. Oh. Well, that's just more convenient than I thought it was. I thought you were limited, but it seems like all the spells can be edited simultaneously. Oh, I did not mean to dash. I got the purple soul bead. So I can dash and pull stuff into me while I dash. think I would rather have the shield for this. And if I can customize the spells, then Creo can keep the move. Can't edit a Medi yet, though. Now that's cool. Everyone's gonna trash talk me, apparently. They don't like mages. That place looks dreary down there. Oh, now that I have ranged fireballs. It's really hard to aim down there. Oh, I got it. I can go back to that other area and do the puzzle. Purple soul bead. Got four. Hey, Emily. What are you doing here? Keeping an eye on the dark tower, making sure no one gets in there. I doubt it'll happen, though. Why do you say that? No one's been in there for a century. It's locked and nobody knows how to get in. But this eclipse has us on edge. I think Mentor told me about that tower. What purpose does it have if no one can get in, I wonder? Who knows? Fact is, the last Mage King visited the tower before going completely mad. It must hide very obscure knowledge and many mysteries. Well, good luck. Plate says the samurai punk. A wandering warrior that visited the land of Mistralia in ancient times. Samurai punk was encountered by a lone villager who heard the warrior utter but a single word. Straya. I was looking at that butterfly. A very tiny butterfly. I kind of want to find a teleporter now to go back. I guess I'm dropping down. What is this? Oh, my interests are piqued. Right. Makes the attached behavior turn to the right. Augment. You just found your first augment rune. Augments don't add a behavior to your spell, instead they only modify the rune they're connected to. Try connecting it to the move rune. Yeah, let's see what's happening here. Okay. So, move. How very particular. What made it go higher? Duh. Ah, let me teach you a new skill to help you, since you won't need a spell like this all the time. From now on, you will be able to create more than one spell of the same type. That does sound useful. Thank you. I wish Mentor would teach me skills like this. You now create multiple spells of each type in your spellbook. Left bumper. Quick spell toggle. Oh, I think I get it. So wait, I can create multiple. Oh, now I'll start naming them then. Okay, this is gonna be. Wait a minute, that's not what I wanted. Actus 1. Edit spell name. I don't know how to do that on my controller at the moment because clicking in my stick is not working. How do I edit the spell name? I guess I have to edit my in the Steam controller later for me to do that. Create spell. This one will be without the rights. Neat. And then if I was here, that's so cool. Okay. I kind of want to just look at all these spells. So, ego too. Not ego. Let me delete that. Yes. Creo 2 can move to the right. I don't know if that'll ever be useful to me. So I'll probably stick with Creo 1. But hey, we can do that now. Dark Tower. Oh, I lit that one already. Fire resistant. You shouldn't go that way, it's dangerous. Well, I need to grind money anyway, lady. I am out of magic. He's probably not a very dangerous enemy. He doesn't look very dangerous. I don't know if he's taking damage there. Okay, yeah, he was. Gimme money! Yes! More money. Like the rain sound effect is pretty legit. Come on, drop money, guys. The hell's that? Some sort of bomb-toting skeleton man. I have a key. Oh yeah, I did pick up a key. I should probably make a spare, like the dash spell. I don't know if I want to attach right to it. Purple soul bead. Alrighty. Oh, I died. Actually, I should be more careful with my health. I'm sure I can only do that so many times. I wonder what happens when you game over. Well, one out of hell. Endgame? Maybe. This place is spooky. Anything? Nothing? Alright, I'm curious. I need to know. I need to see it. You actually spin to the right. I don't know what I was expecting. That was pretty much what I should have expected. Almost looks like you could. Well, no, you can't. That answers that question. Wanted, MX Dustbringer. Used to be a royal wizard of the kingdom, but went rogue when he experimented with arcane and death magic. Slayed his true self for personal gains. That's pretty hardcore. Wanted, Revek. Physically built like a brick outhouse, beware his unusual intelligence and quick wit. Aight. Well, before I go this way, I guess we'll check out this. It's the back of this door. Which I cannot do anything about yet, I don't think. Not unless I can make some sort of explosion. Money! Man, I'm disappointed the game decided to heal me. I guess I shouldn't be sad about that. Yo, 30 bucks. 70 more, and we can get a swank new wand. I want to backtrack to that other puzzle. Because it could be a new rune or whatever. I guess I'll find out what's this way before we go to the right. I'll murder this thing! Okay, it looks like if you attack them, they won't reach you. Like, keep that attack pressure up. This guy dodged my ice. Ah! Oh, okay. That all happens in real time. Neat. Is this a teleporter? What is this structure? This is a teleportation anchor. You can use it to fast travel to another anchor across Mistralia. For a small fee, of course. 10 bucks, unless you have a portal stone, it is. Teleport for 10? I want to, so I'm going to. Where should I go? I'm all the way over here. Doesn't seem like a very big map. I wonder how long this game is. I want to go back to Haven. Having a good time exploring it so far, though. And the spell making system is awesome. Sorry for the squeaky chair. Now, I have some bulbs for you. How was the forest, young mage? It was full of goblins and other creatures. There's also a giant tree creature, a wood wretch. The wood wretch? Are you sure? Yes, very. It was very strong, but I think I got rid of it. What? Got rid of it? It might be more to you than meets the eye. Hey, man. I can plant my bulbs. Don't you doubt my power. Now. By the way, you want to give me like 80 bucks? Every mage is taught about eclipses during their training. I never thought I would see one. Mage needs to find a way home at any time. I'm here to help you with that. Do you know what a portal stone does? Yeah, I do. So what will it be? A portal stone is 75. Ugh. Well, that'll save me money in the long run if I'm teleporting all the time, right? I'll buy one, please. Thank you. Stone that allows me to use the teleportation anchors to travel between Haven, the Rise, and the Highlands. What will happen to the valley now? Man, I need to make that money back for that wand. What would be the best way to make a lot of money really fast in this game? Breaking barrels! When I see them. Wonder if I could do this. It says, the Hall of Trials tests your skills as a mage for a chance to win amazing prizes. It's closed. Oh. Well, that's a pity. The little dash just holds her wand forward. Oh, wait a minute. I should be able to beat this thing up for some money, right? Hey there. Hoo hoo hoo! This eclipse would scare good old Violet if only she was still with us. Ah, so you went in the woods? Did you meet a grumpy old goblin? He's even older than me. No one knows why he's not in league with one of the goblin tribes, and I've never seen him hurt a fly. Yeah, he seems like an alright dude. Now. If I get good and dodge attacks, I shouldn't need health, right? So if I'm gonna upgrade something with these four purple, I may as well upgrade my magic. Mana enchantment. Zia's maximum mana is permanently increased. Okay. Wonder if those pools like run dry or something. Hi there. Sky is dark. I've read about eclipses before. They usually don't last very long. This one's different, maybe. Okay, so I believe going this way and then going this way will get me to where I want to be. So I can do the puzzle. Hopefully, I'm remembering correctly. So I'll try to be as thorough as I can, like I said. Woo! Oh, if I don't mind loading times, honestly, that's like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's like 11 bucks if I want to go through the loading screen over and over again. And I'll definitely kill the goblin guys. Oh! There's a new enemy. Oh, I like that. And my dash appears to do damage when I run into people. This is pretty neat. Oh, I should have expected it. It's gonna explode. Okay. Now, where was that thing? Well, I'm gonna kill you first. Oh, I need the money. Money, 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 money. It's over here. I missed it. Damn. There we go. Worth it. Unless it disappeared when you drowned. Overcharge allows to hold down the spell, consuming more mana and charging a spell. Fully charged spell deals much more damage. Well, let's try. Oh, it didn't tell me. I didn't pay attention what that attaches to or not. Doesn't work with this. Doesn't seem to work with this. I'm trying to go back. Is it a Medi? So I'll just edit a Medi one. Ah, there we go. I think my controller is unplugged. Well, it's not unplugged. Just disconnected this. Come on, baby. Get registered. Oh. There we go. Does that work for ego? No. Only works for a Medi. Neat. Oh, even if I only tap it, it's like a new attack. Let's see if I can get used to that. What? Oh, I have the wrong one. What are you doing, Ice? I need to select that. Okay, so I have like a delayed attack now. Hitting those with this attack is gonna be like impossible. Without taking damage. If I could move while I was charging, that would be much better. At the moment, this isn't very good. So I don't want to use that. Let's see, let's remove that. I'll make a new spell that has it on. Apparently I can aim it to the right, because augments work for everything. That would be... How exactly does that look? No, this actually cannot augment this spell. Very clever. Unless that works. It just appears to the right of me. Mysterious. Alright, so Emedi 2 is probably not very good yet. Thank you. But maybe I can break walls with it. Nothing else out here? Aw, that's a little disappointing. Okay. Almost have all that 75 bucks back. So where? I can look at the map to see where I was going. I don't think there's anything else that I can access at the moment that I wanted to check out. What's the map say? Map wants me to go to the Ska Temple. Well, since I need to grind, I'll just go through the Rise again. Aw, damn. I can't cut through your farm. Farmer Xavier. Okay, you're back. It's good that you got rid of that moving tree. I bet it would have been even more dangerous with that shadow. Hope it doesn't get any darker than this. It's getting hard to work. Did I buy the wand? I didn't buy the wand yet. I bought a stone that makes teleporting free because there was a $10 fee on teleporting. So I paid $75. I better teleport at least 6 more times. Fast travel is what I mean when I say teleport. The $10 fee on fast traveling. And I got rid of the fee. So I need to make a little bit more money. So I kind of want to pick up this wand. Means I need to kill stuff. Oh, he died kind of fast. Maybe they're weak to ice. Right when I dropped my shield, it gives me a boop in the head. Okay, that doesn't work. I like this fast changing of spells. This is genius! Traveling to the Rise. Fair loading times for this game. Not too bad. Probably better on a superior computer than my own. Alright, I need money. That was not a good spot to be in. Is this PC only? Now that I'm not sure about. My shield was sucking him towards me. Let me turn that feature off. Ego 1. We'll get rid of the homing effect on Ego 1. It might be PC only, but it could be for other systems. I'm not sure. Can't do anything with that yet. have a key. I don't know where it goes. Nice money. This guy stops my line from being made. How much green stuff do I have? $208. I need a whole 100 more. I'll be back for you, Mister. Oh, right. Let's find out where this goes. I didn't check out down here. This goes back to Haven. Wait, this goes to Haven? There's another passageway out from Haven. I wonder when I can interact with this boulder, the leaf. I can't go this way. Wonder if I get some sort of like telekinetic or rock control power down the line. Looks like I need something with blast. Yeah, or like a bomb. The barrel, one of those rocks was blown up with an exploding barrel, so that could also be the solution. On the bright side, I can kill these things again. Money. Oh, that feeling when they die and don't leave anything. No. Yep, we're gonna get these barrels. Oh yeah, let's talk to her. She saw me kick some troll ass. Still nothing to report. Didn't you see me kill that big troll? Is that troll back down there? I'm curious. So I'll go fight him again. He drops like $6 or $7. Oh wait a minute, there's a deer. I guess I'll continue onward. You guys are no match for ranged attacks. They seem like they don't drop money when they're mad, they only do it when they're happy. Normal. Getting speared. Speared! You have one hell of a long range distance on that fireball. Says, here lies Tumblr, the terror to trolls. Is that an actual joke on the Tumblr service? The terror to trolls? Oh boy. Not sure if they went there or if I'm just reading too much into that. I have to remember to go back there for the door. So that's the teleport pad. Can't go to the left. It doesn't look like I can go up either. You hope it is a joke. could be. Oh, wait a minute. Can I just walk around this? No, I fell down. Well, now I'm gonna go over here and hope that it's something. No, I don't see anything. It looks almost like I could go around this rock. In fact, if I play with my ice ability enough, it looks like I could clip over here. Yo, sequence breaking! Ah! Oh, so close! He's just killing me. I'm gonna try that one more time and then we'll figure out where I'm supposed to go. Enter at your own risk? Oh, baby. I'm gonna enter at my own risk. Damn. That's a pretty good invisible wall. I was almost there. It looks like you could just scoot over. Nah, you fall down at some point. But I just climbed that. There's definitely a abuse of the hit detection. Alright, we'll leave it alone. I'm not supposed to go there yet. So where am I supposed to go? Because we got this key. Doing that. Oh yeah, I didn't fully go over here. What was over here? Ah, this is where I'm supposed to go. News traveler, seen any mages? What does a mage look like? Beard and robes, old man with staff, spells that go boom. Are you from the castle? We are. We are on our way back there with the counselor of Mistralia. We've just been on an expedition. We were up exploring in the mountains in search of new. Loads of metallic ore. Sorry, that's my chat bar is over top of that. Iron, copper, crystals. We didn't find any place to mine, but we saw a monster, a lizard with the tail and all, but a giant one chased us. I think it wanted to eat us. Enough! Time is short, and I'm in a hurry. We leave now. That strut. What's up with these Spanish soldiers? Well, that's the soldiers of the realm, apparently. Oh my. This looks fun. I'm gonna kill this guy first, because killing is easy. Puzzle solving requires my brain. I see that flower up there. Now, how would I get that? Oh. Well, I should have been prepared for that. Okay, I can't just... Oh, the double combo! I gotta make sure I'm moving against this guy. Oh my. I'm blinking! I want those hearts. Okay, we're okay. Lots of combat over here. Oh boy. These guys are quick. I'll go back to that puzzle area in a minute. Just kinda wanna get the money. Wonder if it's safe to drop down there. I see that over there. See that over there! Alright, I'll cross the bridge later. Let's go back and... Killing is fun, yeah. We'll return to the maze-looking structure. Sure, it won't be too complicated. Okay, what is up here? Alright, let's say I go up there to... I don't see why I would need to be up there to hit that. Let's just have a look. Look-see. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. 3 that I see. Forest animal. Just gonna set his butt on fire real quick. I pissed off his friend. I'm up here, you down there. I'm hoping fire. You stand no chance. Stand no chance. I don't know. Oh, wait. I see that in there. Yo, thanks for pointing that out to me. Wait a minute. How did I get over? How did I get over here? How'd I get up there? I don't even know. Traveling merchant George. Don't mind me, George, just beating a forest animal senseless over here. Got a purple soul bead. And what is over here? Almost done with our expedition. Maybe we can go back home. We usually go through here, but the bridge is up. Seems to be a mechanism on the other side. This way used to be safe, but there are a lot of goblins this time around. Got attacked a couple of times. How the hell did I get... Oh, that's how I did it. It's like, how did I get over here? I don't know if it's gonna let me shoot that from where I am because the camera changed and made it all awkward. But it seems almost like I could if it locks on before the camera zooms in. Maybe I'm not supposed to. I keep trying to sequence break the game. Alright, this puzzle here. I can do that faster. Actually, that works too. Do 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 do. Purple soul bead. anything else? I kind of want to mess with this bridge ordeal. Oh, you need to hit more than one. I'm not gonna be able to hit more than one. You guys stay put. I'm sure someday I'll be back. Maybe. Now, for the other mystery. So how in the heckles do I get up over to the left here? Looks like a cave. I don't see anything obvious for me to get up there. It's all kinds of goodies up there, though. It looked like there were goodies. There's some blue thing on the mountains there. Isn't it getting darker? It is. Look up. We already talked about the eclipse. Look at this darkness. The eclipse must be at its peak. I really don't like this. Why so? Mentor said that eclipses bring bad things to the valley. Oh, did he? Mentor is afraid of what he doesn't know, I say. Eclipses do have an influence on the valley, yes, but not always for the worse. Still. You know, now that we got this theme of an eclipse and the saving icon is of a rapidly happening eclipse. So I wonder how big of a deal this is supposed to be. Okay. Just looking for a secret. I did that intentionally. I guess I'll come back here later and look for a way to get up on that mountain. A mystical ancient observatory of the Mage Kings that was built atop Mistralia's highest peak in the early years of the dynasty. Despite its venerable age, the temple was so well preserved that some instruments remained functional for most of the reign of the Marquis. Sky Temple. Ice theme dungeon time. Ba-da-da-da. Can't help but want to make the Zelda theme sound. Just looking around with my eyes for the most part. Ugh. Nice spear throw, man. So we can break this stone wall with that. Is my fire powered up against these guys? Killing them 2 hits. 25 soul beads! Oh, one away from... Yo, we're gonna go back and get that wand. Yep, gonna do it. Gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Before I do this dungeon. Also, I don't really want to cut it short, but I'm gonna have a shorter stream today. I'm a little tired. So before we get involved in this upcoming ice area, the sky tower, I'll save that for next time, but I'll go pick up the fire wand now. We'll check that out. And then I'll probably end the stream. I'm getting a little exhausted already. My sleep schedule's been shifting once more. So I'm kind of on a morning schedule at the moment. That guy just clipped out of bounds. I don't even see him anymore. Alright, instead of fighting all these things, although it seems like I should usually kill stuff. Let me ignore you guys. I wonder how I get up there. Leave me alone! My homing fire kinda wants to home and kinda doesn't really want to home. Ah, you can't get me. You can't get me. Oh god, I pissed another one off. Ah! That's so funny. No, where was that guy's shop? I know it's like in the bottom left section somewhere. He's back up above the bridge, isn't he? By shop, I mean. Oh, right. How do I get back up there? I think I have to teleport, unfortunately. There's no way back up there once you fall down. There. Ah, that means I have to walk all the way back over. Alright, that's not long. Can you be red now? Yes, you can. Killing is fun is the last thing I saw you post. Alright, let's make this trek. And then we'll call the stream. I may as well get a few extra buckaroos. Wait a minute, this thing provides lots of money. How many stones do I have? Maybe I'll keep balanced. I don't have 4, I have 3. Alright, this shouldn't take too long. I'm gonna get my fire wand though. Use mana charm. I don't think I have a mana charm. God damn, you don't even remember what you said. Do the messages not show up for you at the very least? You might be able to copy and paste them in that case. If not, it's gone with the mysterious annals of time. Yeah! Dash! Dash! Alright, I'm gonna skip fighting these guys. So I'm trying to get back. This isn't the right way. Oh well, this stuff here. Damn, how do you come here more often? Need some supplies. Was this the way to the village? This doesn't seem right to me. Yeah, it might have been one of the ways. Oh, this takes you to the cave that I couldn't do yet. And I can't get back because of the rock. You have to refresh for this to work. Would I like the Nidhogg copy? You should be able to send it to me via Steam. Oh, no thank you. If I want to play Nidhogg, I am able to. So if somebody else that you know would like a copy of Nidhogg, it would be better to give it to them. Because I have access to my friend's copy. Epic chase sequence, and that is nice battle music, so I don't mind it at all. Why is one of those things upset at me? I didn't kill any of your friends. I've been chased out of into town. Hey, that's a good idea. Somebody might like it. Oh wait, I can't go through his farm. It's fenced off. It's too powerfully fenced off. So I've been thinking about trying to do that sequence break. I'm not going to, but I was just thinking about some more. And I was like, or in my head, I'm like, man, I could probably actually get through that with the ice thing. It's a little ridiculous that when you jump off of that one cliff, they don't let you go back easily. I'm not sure if that's to encourage you to press on or what, but that's a... I mean, if you were gonna do that, you could have put the guy who sells the fire wand on the bottom instead of on the top portion. Out of my way! Fools! I have a wand with my name on it. Maybe expect you to be back later on in the game. Maybe. Now, one of the things I do when I'm playing a game is if I see something I can obtain, I go out of my way to get it. I could probably wait to get it, but if I wait to pick it up, it probably won't be as useful as it will be now. Almost there. I'm coming, fire wand! I'm just gonna break your stuff real quick. And kill this guy, I guess. I know I should be afraid of mages, but I really need a fire to, like, to buy my wand for 300. That could certainly be useful. Hope he gets some use out of it. And he sold me a piece of shit, didn't he? Oh, that's kind of neat looking. Igni wand. Improves damage and burning effect of Igni spells. Okay, still should be afraid of mages, huh? So our fire damage increased. Fire and flames, the innate power with which I was born. The wand is fused with it. I can feel it. Alright, well, it doesn't make them look any better. Oh boy. Hey man, I feel a little robbed. That guy still took 4 hits. Oh, cause this is Actus. No, wait, what's Igni then? Is Igni something I'm going to be obtaining later? Improves damage and burning effects of Igni spells. What's an Igni spell? I don't know. We'll just hold on to the one for now. So I have to find one of those lanterns to save. Yo, what's up, Goat Guy? How you doing? See, this is for later. Hey, if I pick up Igni in the Ice Palace, I'm gonna be glad I have this thing. So I'm just gonna break some barrels here. Barrel. Okay, and we fell off the thing, so we can't go back. I always get a little lost on this spot. This is not where I want to be. Not familiar with the environment yet. There we go. Okay, so that's a save. So I think I'll park it here. I don't want to die. I guess I can just exit the main menu and hope I don't get speared in the head. You good? Just came back? Was out? Gonna make yourself a nice coffee and eat Oreos, cause fuck diet. Oh, that sounds delicious and delightful. Okay, yeah, we have our game. 17% completed. Nice. So, I know this was shorter. I'm just tired already. I'll probably... You know what? I'm not going to make any promises. I might be doing earlier streams. So you might catch me earlier in the day than my normal time. Because right now I'm like so tired and I'm probably going to go to bed soon. But I appreciate the viewership. Thanks for stopping by, guys. And I'll be back with more Mages of Mistralia. This is the next game I'm going to be playing through. Tomorrow. So, take care, everybody. You know what I need to do is reinstall my shortcuts for the stream. That's okay.